I know more about ISIS than the generals do.
No, Donald, you don't.
You can tell them to go themselves.
I don't know what I said. I don't remember.
How long do you think it'll be, Mr. President, before there's a first husband?
Not long. Not long. I think there'll be a woman will be elected president probably in my lifetime. I certainly hope that one will have a chance to run. I think that, you know, people are in this country are increasingly moving to the position that everybody ought to be able to fulfill their abilities.
I promise that I accept your nomination. President of the United States.
I'm Hillary Clinton.
And I approve this message.